no device sign has been turned off. If you have a laptop and you would like to use it, you may do so now, providing it is within your reach. Seatbelt sign is still on, so keep your belts fastened. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to Barbados. We have just landed at the Grantley Adams International Airport. Will you please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off and the aircraft has come to a complete stop in front of the terminal building. When leaving the aircraft, please remember to take with you all your hand luggage, travel documents. Please check the seat pockets in front of you, the overhead bins, for any items you may have stowed there. When going down the stairs, please hold on to the handrails and watch your step. For those of you returning home, welcome. Those of you visiting Barbados, hope you enjoy your stay. On behalf of Captain Cosmas Phillips and the crew at Lice, it's been a pleasure having you on board with us, and do have a pleasant afternoon. Thank you for flying with Leah, the Caribbean Airline. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
So, yeah, just touch him.
Well, let me talk with the family before I come to you.
Yeah, yeah, sure, sure. There he goes. Like, you see what I mean? One. Oh, shucks. Should I walk him again? Too bad. Dum-dum-dum. Dum-dum. Oh, it's open. Shucks, you got cool about them now. I forgot, I barely know what I'm asking for. Please. Let me see. Shucks, my camera dead. Anyways. Let me lay down. Oh, man. Okay. That would be the one somebody was thinking. How about you? Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna charge up this camera and then see what is left inside this. Get ice. That's a thing for Kyle.
Yeah guys, so we just rejoined in Barbados. Already there, we have a quarantine in. I'll show you guys a little tour quick. Yeah, check it out. Yeah, so with this quarantine, like, I can't wait for this place to get back to normal, but anyway, because this quarantine thing, as soon as you come out airport, taxi, straight away a quarantine or whatever. The place my kids go back to normal, way, and definitely when place go back to normal, I think that Barbados, depend on the checklist, gotta come back, you know, careful go wrong and then think that and see the place more better than anything that. Because I just named this room, I can't come on this. From this room, this is more, I can come on this couch or veranda landing, whatever you just call it. If you want anything, you got to order it, people bring it to your room and then you collect it, you pay and anything. You can't go out and go nowhere. You see, they will put this band on your hand or so they will know if you left wherever you say you're going. And then you got to pay a fine and then you know I'm going to go along. Anyways, yeah, definitely when place Corona calm down, God knows when, you know, and think I'm gonna have a God come back. And I'd be open for like wherever I stay is after wherever Rihanna childhood there, but because like I'd message Rihanna and she say yeah she's the in Barbados and anything that, but I'm not gonna reach where she got it, so I'm gonna text her just now and then me cancel.
Okay.
Yeah. No, Ada's gonna say that it's joke in a cup and it's in a, but yeah, well, it just got Ada's plus, bro. You just got louder than 8 and anything. I mean, no, we message Rihanna. You can't vex me, message Rihanna. Anyways, yeah, so where I stay is before where she lives. I have to drive on the mountain. Like, it's far from me, and you can't go out and go no way. So next time when I come back, I'm going to see your childhood house and then the $1 million mansion or whatever everybody has to fight up for. See when they come in Barbados. Yeah, that is basically it. Tomorrow when I leave Israel, I'll show you guys the next piece. And yeah, that is it. I will show you guys around there. From the view I can't get Israel because I ain't getting much of you. When I just coming up a step down there, like behind down there, get some outside trees and so I'll...
I hope John guys, everything there. I got here with the hotel.
Real nice view, but I can't go back the door till when already till when a taxi come to pick me up for go airport. But I could come out on this couch so and eat so behind on me so to get a little, get some oats and everything. You have big building, you see the big yellow building you see in the back down there. Focus. Yeah, that yellow building down there. I forget what the man says. Something I even remember. Yeah, this is basically it. This is something. Please don't sound dark for it.
Yeah, so that is down there. That is a pool. What? Security? Doom, doom, doom. Security doing the work. Yeah, buddy. So you see security, there is a pool on there. Let me see. So this is basically my view from Bailey. And over down there, there is a big building where I was showing you guys just now. Please don't get dark already. So that is basically it. All the view I get in for the one night in Barbados. Yeah, there is it. So, come catch. Wait.
Boy, operates like a camera, like a cell phone. It takes the recording.
Oh.
You're recording too, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, true.
I had to train him for that jacket, the vehicle boy.
What?
Jacket, the vehicle, they only need for 2 props. He said he got all the tools, all the equipment, right?
Yeah.
I train him and he's a skilling, like water skilling. I think I'll skill that good now.
Oh.
But that would have been so much. I'm trying to my master is into that way, you know?
Yeah.
But I'm a handyman, I can do anything, right?
Yeah, yeah, not necessary, yeah.
I have trucks, I work on my trucks too, so.
Thank you.
nets, you can see our artificial football field, artificial hockey field. This is the area the government dedicated for sports right now.
Playing tennis. Called
Garfield Sober Sporting Complex, right? Okay?
Yeah.
The gymnasium is like what you see overseas with the electronic scoreboard, the seating all around, and the court in the middle. That's
yeah.
What that is there, built by the Chinese.
Wow.
Again.
So this is which part in Barbados?
This is St. Michael.
St. Michael?
St. Michael. So you can see now the hockey field, but the volcanic dust made a mess of our hockey field.
Boy. Everywhere you get a road like this or just this part?
No, most of Barbados got good roads.
Yeah, because I just realized this, you got good roads over here.
Yeah, most of Barbados got good roads. Got some other roads going in countryside and stuff, right?
Yeah.
But the government spent a lot of money on the infrastructure of Barbados. So that's the monkey. See what the volcanic dust did with it?
Yeah, got a lot of dust down there.
They got put on fresh one. That was green like grass, brother.
Yeah.
This is FIFA built the stadium here.
FIFA.
Nice one. That's where we don't play off there on international matches, right?
Okay. Oh, right down there.
They're doing one here now for the females.
Oh, down there, they're doing females.
Females now, yeah. There's no females, everybody playing play
yeah,
play football now.
Yeah, that's good, like how they're involving, including the females. Yeah. Them. Yeah.
Sign there now.
They got good road over here, man. Like, Come to study?
Yeah, but this is where they stay, but the college is going to be built there eventually, right? It's now 2 or 3 miles away, so they can go to like 4 kids to the college, right? It's very good. It's called the village in that property, right?
Juliana International Airport to St. Martin. Kindly remain in your seats with your belts fastened until captain taxis the aircraft to its ramp position and the seatbelt sign is turned off. The as you've leaving us here, we hope you've enjoyed your flight. When you're leaving, make sure you take with you all items you brought on board. Check the overhead compartment, seat pocket, and underneath the seat for any items you may have stored there. As you go down the stairs, be careful, hold on to the handrails, and watch your step. Goodbye, enjoy what's left of your day, and thanks for flying with us. Transit passengers continuing on this service, you're to remain on board. The aircraft will be on the ground for a little while. I'm also asking all passengers disembarking here in St. Martin to remain seated until your row number is called to disembark. This is in order to have physical distancing as you go down the air stairs. So St. Martin passengers, please remain in your seats until your row number is called. Thank you.